Oh, snakes. Better watch out. Still not hidden enough. Who knows how deep this tomb goes?
Something's in the way. Won't budge.
Thank you.
she be? I must be close by now.
Alethea?
You found me, Keeper.
Why all the secrecy?
A precaution. Mortal eyes can't see what I have to show you.
Well, before you do...
I don't know what happened.
I went to take an artifact like I've done before, and... Can you fix it?
Unfortunately, I cannot.
There must be a way. My grandfather's spear...
is most likely useless. The spear of Leonidas was overwhelmed by the Isu energies it held. Some force in the artifact must have pushed it to its limits.
So it's gone? After all it's done for me?
I'm afraid so. But your powers are not limited to the spear. Your oath as Keeper of the Staff makes your destiny much more complex. Let me show you.
What am I looking at, exactly?
The world. The planet Earth, where you live. And on it are all its people. Good and bad, innocent and knowing, peaceful and violent. These are the places where you will find the world's Isu artifacts. They lie hidden, for now.
There's more of them? Who put them there?
They aren't there without reason. But we aren't always wise to why. They serve a mysterious purpose.
What are you saying?
There is a task that lies ahead for the Keeper of the Staff, if you are willing to take it. A task that will take the rest of your mortal life. Undisturbed, the artifacts are no threat, but if found by the wrong kind, human life may be destroyed.
So, my spear has no power? And I have to leave the world I know to find more of the things that took it away? Things that turned people to monsters?
Yes, to stop more monsters from existing.
You're asking for way too much. Do you know how tired I am? Every day exhausts me. Show me no more.
I only show you to prepare you for a potential destiny. You know what can happen if the artifacts find their way to mortal hands.
Look, I came to you to have my spear fixed. If you can't do that, then I'm leaving.
You know their power, Keeper. Their potential. Humanity does not.
I didn't ask for this! Maybe I don't want to live forever. Don't I get a say in my own fate? Forget you! And forget the artifacts. I'm leaving.
Consider what I've said.
So my spear is broken, and I'm being asked to find countless artifacts around the world. Forever. Happy vacation, Cassandra.
This is
too much. How could I ever explain this to Herodotus and Varnavas? They'd never understand. What to say when I find them?
Cassandra, we have a problem.
Where's Varnavas?
He took off alone to find the object that broke your spear.
What? Has he gone mad?
I tried to explain to him it would be fruitless, but he wouldn't listen. He thought finding it was the answer.
You should have stopped him! Do you understand what that thing can do?
He wanted to help.
So he does that, instead of staying out of trouble? I have to find it before Varnavas does. Malaka!
When I find you, Varnavas, what were you thinking going after it?
I am sorry. I could not stop him. He didn't know any better.